Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic FreeCAD tutorials how to make hole. In there I will create new part, you can change into part design, click create body, create sketch, and for example I will draw rectangle at this point, click close and use path tools to convert into 3D. Now if you want to create holes in the center of this object, you can select, like I will select at this space, we create sketch with the circle tools and close. Now you can use this tools packet to create hole like this. You can set for length and then if you done you can click OK. The other option, we also can use this tools hole, like I will draw cylinder at this face, can select create sketch and we draw circle at this point. Now use path tools to convert into 3D. You can select at this face and then use these hole tools to create hole. You also can change for diameter holes in it, like we set into 4, and then this is for the length. If you don't, you can click OK. Okay, that's it for basic FreeCAD tutorials how to make hole. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.